What now?
Tony Stark, how's my fit? Hulk wins!
If I had to do it all over again, I totally would.
Hey Hulk, can you say hi to Dr. Banner in there for me?
Hey everyone, you're watching a new episode about superheroes and their adventures made in the game GTA 5 using various mods. As always, they have a new and very challenging ramp in their way that needs to be conquered with custom cars from real life and in-game cars from GTA. Two teams, Hulk and Spider-Man, will compete against each other, and in order to win, each team needs as many participants as possible at the finish line. It will be extremely challenging to do due to the fact that the ramp is highly perilous and filled with a variety of villains such as Venom, Skibidi Toilets, and even animals that will impede our heroes from reaching the finish line. But that's not the end of the difficulty. Besides the live obstacles, there will also be huge piles of metal pipes, exploding fuel tanks, steep loops, and bursting cones. Which team will be able to overcome all the challenges and emerge as the winner? You will find out in a bit. And while you're at it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share those epic moments with your friends. Enjoy the show and have a great mood.
On the horizon. Never forget who it was that beat you.
Oh,
Crosser. Hang on to your helmet, kid. I assure you, this will be
knock, knock. Anyone home? I don't care who you are. This ends now. And that is how I sometimes say hello. I'll bet you're regretting ever getting out of bed this morning. Take that! Insurance company is gonna hate. Here's some friendly advice. Stay down!
choppers. Better cut those wrists, go butter my fists. We fire starters, starters. One of them.